What's up, guys? Mitch from Panda Motorworks here, and today we will be showing you some fog lighting options for the new Ford Bronco. For our Bronco, we chose the modular bumper to give it a more rugged look and to give us more flexibility when customizing it. In doing so, we had to give up the factory fog lights that Ford offers with the standard bumper. But the pockets in the modular bumper are perfect for customization, and in this video, we'll show you some of our favorite lighting solutions designed to fit any need and budget. The first and most affordable option we want to highlight is the Diode Dynamics 6-inch Stage Series light bar. These bars fit the opening in the modular bumper perfectly and come in three outputs: flood, SAE driving, and SAE fog. They're available in both white and amber, and it's an affordable option that gives you premium performance at an entry-level cost. Next, we want to highlight our Diode Dynamics fog light pocket kits. We offer three standard configurations, but each configuration can be customized to fit your needs, and each of these kits are designed to squeeze as much output as possible into the opening of your modular bumper. Our SSC2 fog light pocket kits will consist of four SSC2s, two on each side of the bumper and your choice of sport or pro output level. The C2s will allow you to further customize your kit's performance by combining different optics and output levels. Our standard fog light pocket kit consists of two C2s and an SS3 pod in each pocket. This setup gives you the ultimate level of flexibility and is our preferred option. By adding the SS3 pod to the mix, it gives you even more control of how your kit performs, and when choosing the brightest SS3 option, the SS3 Max, you can more than double the output of your pocket versus the SSC2s alone. We also offer an SS3 kit, which will put two 3-inch pods in each opening. You can choose between the Sport, Pro, or Max performance levels and a number of output patterns to fully customize how your kit performs. Please note that when the end caps on the bumper are installed, the outermost pods are partially blocked, so we recommend removing them if you need the full output of your SS3 pods. This will allow for even more flexibility. With the end caps removed, you can rotate the pod on the end 90 degrees to cast a large stream of light to the sides of the vehicle, lighting up your surroundings on the trail. These fog light pocket kits are a must-have for your steel bumper equipped Bronco, and it's highly customizable to fit your needs. As previously mentioned, this kit is highly customizable. In addition to the many combinations of performance levels and optics, the brackets were designed to be utilized in a number of different ways. Since the brackets can be sold separately, you can piece together your own kit using any combination of SS3s, SSC2s, SSC1s, or even the Stage Series 6-inch light bars. This bracket is made of thick stainless steel that has been powder coated to protect it from the elements for an OEM-like finish. Check out the various options we offer by clicking the link below or visiting pandamotorworks.com. You found this video informative? Smash that like button. If you want to see more videos just like this, be sure to subscribe and click the bell to turn on notifications. Leave a comment below and let us know which kit sounds like the perfect fit for your Bronco. Other than that, thanks for watching.